Fearing death, a cent releases password to large cache of Hillary files. It is suspected by some that failed Democrat nominee Hillary Clinton could be on the verge of being totally exposed by the release of compromising and revealing files held by WikiLeaks, based upon the recent posting of a rather cryptic set of letters and numbers on Twitter by founder Julian Assange. Clinton was recently in Australia to promote her book What Happened? About the 2016 election, and reiterated her belief that WikiLeaks and Assange, who she termed a nihilistic opportunist who does the bidding of a dictator, according to the International Business Times, were in league with Russia and partially to blame for her electoral loss. Assange replied via Twitter, "WikiLeaks has a pristine record for accuracy. HRC is not a credible person. The primary cause of her downfall was her own Machiavellian scheme to elevate Mr. Trump, Bide Piper." The tweet contained a link to Clinton's interview as well as a link to latest WikiLeaks dump exposing Russian interests. Less than 20 minutes later, Assange then tweeted what many believe is an encryption code or dead man's switch that would ensure the release of certain files by third parties, or even automatically by a computer program, in the event of his being detained or killed prior to his own determination of when to release such files. About an hour and a half later, Assange posted one more tweet regarding Clinton that some suspect hinted at what the prior encryption code could be the key to unlock. There's something wrong with Hillary Clinton. It is not just her constant lying. It is not just that she throws off menacing glares and seethes thwarted entitlement. Watch closely. Something much darker rides along with it. A cold creepiness rarely seen, Assange tweeted. Of course, the posting of an encryption code that could possibly unlock secret files revealing damning information about Hillary Clinton has fueled conspiracies, but the New York Times noted that Assange has posted such encryption codes several times in the past as a sort of insurance safeguard prior to a massive document dump. Interestingly, a site known as The Duran documented a series of tweets from Fox News host Sean Hannity in reference to Assange, most notably one a week prior to Assange's cryptic tweet that read, T-7 and counting. Tick, tock, quite possibly a knowing reference to an upcoming document dump.